If you think your job's stressful...
Haven't even got a bottle of spring water. I mean, I asked it.
Meet the woman who's lost the president's plane.
You don't see no sign of it in the stack yet.
Or the restaurant manager playing host to Egon Rooney.
I'm pleased if Egon's pleased.
Now, I'm so sorry about this, but it is awful.
Executive Stress in Airport, Thursday at 8:30 on BBC One.
No, I'm getting a no. No news. Sorry.
If you're counting on old friends...
You're always there for him. It's quite sweet, really.
I owe him. All right?
He's very loyal, if somewhat misguided.
Make sure your numbers add up.
You could just be making a very important career decision here.
Don't tell me you haven't got my money.
I didn't get paid. What do you want me to do?
Get a proper job.
Kevin Whateley is the broker's man. Tuesday at 9:30 on BBC One.
A grisly string of murders means Jack is out late now on BBC One, doing his worst on the not-so-innocent. A foggy East End is gripped by a murderous madman. The Ripper. Watch out for the big horror this weekend. Have your insect repellent handy. Jeff Goldblum dramatically loses his charm in the repulsively entertaining The Fly. Sunday night, BBC Two, 10:05.
Britain led the industrial world and ruled a great empire, but for its people, hard work had a price.
They had drab, dull lives, colourless.
The Queen, a grieving recluse, was much missed by her loyal subjects, so 100 years ago this Sunday, they threw a party for her.
Every race, every language, every religion, it really was a microcosm of most of the world.
The first truly global event and its reluctant star, Victoria and the Jubilee, Sunday, 10:30, BBC One.
We'd all do well to head for somewhere else now on BBC One, the weather for the weekend with John Ketley.
Hello again. Well, there's more heavy rain to come tonight, particularly around the northern flank of this deep area of low pressure ring across the Irish Sea. So for parts of northern England, much of central and southern Scotland, back through Ireland, more heavy rainfall to come. There could even be the odd rumble of thunder. And some heavy squally showers running in across the south as well. There could be some thunderstorms moving in from the English Channel and also through the Bristol Channel. But temperatures probably no lower than 9 or 10 degrees anywhere. Now, as far as the weekend's concerned, the low pressure's still around. That means to say showers or longer spells of rain just about sums it up. Indeed, a wet start for much of northern and western Britain. Some bright weather, though, over East Wales, central and eastern parts of England first thing, but already some heavy showers in the south, and those showers will become more widespread with thunder in many places once we go through to the end of the morning and particularly during the afternoon. At the same time, Northern Ireland may well brighten up with maybe a hint of sunshine, but still some showers about. The heavier rainfall across Scotland pushing that little bit further north. Well, temperatures will be low. It looks like we're going to see possibly 18 degrees through eastern England, but that won't last as the showers come through and not the temperatures on the head. It's generally going to be a cool and breezy day with typical temperatures only 14 to 16 degrees. Close to the centre of low pressure across northern England there, the winds will be quite a bit lighter, but the showers continue throughout Sunday as well. Good night.
And that just about wraps it up for BBC One. Thank you for watching. Don't forget the five BBC radio networks are all live as you like through the night. But here on BBC One, we're about to fade to black. This is Patrick Walker saying enjoy the weekend, good night, and God bless. Good night.